everyone and welcome back to my channel. Let's talk about another vacancy in the dental and medical field. Myself, Dr. Surbisani. Hope you are doing great. If you are new on my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon because that will give you the notification of my all upcoming videos. If you want to check out the upcoming job notification, do check out in the playlist of dental and medical jobs on my channel. The vacancy in the Indian Institute of Sciences with the post name of one is consultant and the second post is the administrative executive. That means the total number of posts released here is just two in number. Now the qualification required for this post is the MBBS, BDS, Master degree and MBA. So if you have done your MDS in any of the field of dentistry, then don't forget to apply for this vacancy. The last date that you can apply for this vacancy is the 25th January of this year. IISc job notification releases the information for the hiring of the two consultant and the administrative executive post, which has been released on the official website, which is shown on your screen. Candidates who are planning to start their career will have the offline application on or before 25th January of this year. Don't forget that there is one consultant post and second is as one administrative executive. Now the qualification in detail for the consultant, they require either the MBBS or the BDS or having the master degree in public health. Second qualification in detail for the administrative executive is MBA with at least 5 years of experience, preferably the imaging and coordinating the offices, projects and the programs including the liaison with the different stakeholders people. Now let's talk about apna sapna money money, that is the salary detail, and that is ₹60,000 per month for the consultant and salary for the administrative executive is ₹50,000 per month. Definitely, age limit is also there, that is 45 years of age limit. Selection process is based upon the interview. Now, the most important part is how you can apply for this vacancy. Interested and eligible candidates with duly attaching copies of the required certificates in support of your age, qualification, marks and the experience addressed to the email ID which is shown on your screen on or before 25th January of this year. The application last date is 25th January of this year. So that's all about the today's vacancy. Hope you like this vacancy, then hit the like button, apply fast and thank me later on. If you still have any query, you can drop me the mail which is shown on your screen. And if you want to check out or want personally the official notification regarding this job, you can DM me on my Instagram ID which is shown on your screen. And don't forget to follow me there. That's all about the today's video. Thank you for watching.